BB Jensen's first flight ever.
Oh my god. This is really flimsy.
Camry's in our lane too.
Yeah.
Or this music, kind of jamming. So my paper straw ripped. Kind of sad, but I got another one because I knew it would rip.
Everyone else's light
is blue.
Ours is orange.
Oh my gosh, she's coming to check it.
Is our light supposed to be orange?
That means you hate your flight attendant call light.
Oh, oh,
sorry.
Thank you, I'm sorry.
Oh, where's that? Oh, you?
She said you.
I have to pee so bad.
So do I.
It feels like fall, and I love fall. Oh, kind of awky.
Hey, Cheeky!
Whoa, the sun looks good
I'm
over
talking.
Here.
See, you guys are...
Alright, are you wearing...
That looks so weird.
There's a pole in my face. There's a pole in my face.
Okay, that sounds kind of weird, Anna.
I'm so excited. Look at this.
Okay.
Seriously, come over here. See me. This is like right here.
Hello. My ankle. I twisted it again.
No, I twisted it on the run this morning. Like, right now, we are waiting for our van.
We gotta drive to Corona.
Yeah, we gotta drive.
We gotta...
then... We wanted to get coffee from Phil's, and there's one like 3.7 miles
yes,
away.
Yes,
but Avery already got a coffee.
I don't regret getting this coffee at all.
AJ has squishy arms. Before we got on the airplane, then Coach came over and she was like, "You're not drinking coffee."
I was like, "Oh,
cause, like, well, it gets you dehydrated, too,
and we gotta stay hydrated for the race." Anyway, no shit. Knee talk. Our van's here. Sup? Weather is so nice. It's a good 70. Fast. That video you saw, that was the beginning. We sped up about 10 times faster. We had to change into our bathing suits. Go to the water.
Oh gosh.
Hi.
We're just now getting on the beach. Finish our run, obviously. You saw that clip. Yeah. The previous was more like a 20-minute workout.
Maybe there's no lies that wouldn't make you cry. My love for you. You're charming in my thoughts with the magic that you.
Health place, California style.
So excited. I'm gonna get avocado toast if they have it.
Most definitely should have.
If they don't, I'm gonna be like.
They want some. Oh yeah, we just went to the beach. So
fun.
They're refreshing.
Wait, Sammy, come here.
Take a picture. This is not a vibe, guys.
Hey,
what you're doing. Not alive, shaking and moving at my local spot. Baby, don't ask me why. Don't ask me why.
Before Hydroflask got popular. What do you want, dog?
We're going on a walk right now. Today's race day. Walking 2 miles like through a neighborhood or something.
Yeah, we hate walking.
We love running. Fun story, Jensen got forced into the cross country team.
But she loves it.
Someone died.
Someone died, ha.
That's funny, Sammy. It's real nice of you.
Let's go go-karting.
Please calm down, okay? Please calm down.
Free falling.
Hey guys, we're at the meet. Our race is at 8:30. Our race is at 8:42, whatever that means. It's 5:44, but Camry is a sophomore, so she runs the sophomore race at 6:30, so she's warming up right now. Not sure, but yeah. Lana runs her race like 9:30, so we're gonna be here for a while. But it's okay. Sup, guys? We're about to use the restroom. It's golden hour here. It's golden hour here in California.
Actually,
oh, we have our ribbons in.
Yeah, race day ribbons.
So cute. These people got medals on the Alpro 20. No medal game.
We still did really good.
Ew, Sydney.
Hi. I just want to say, honestly, everyone did amazing. I don't know what to say.
Okay. But yeah, we're about to go to In-N-Out. Some burgers.
Anna, why do I always have to get in here every single time?
It's so good. Me and Simon took a really good nap before this. It was the bestest nap
it
of
was
my life.
The best nap of my life.
Race wasn't that bad. Like, it actually went by pretty fast and it was fun.
Y'all did pretty good, so that was fun.
It was a really flat course, so it felt good.
It wasn't hot and humid.
Because usually, like, these past, like, 2 or 3 meets, I've thrown up at every single one. This meet, I didn't throw up, so.
She threw up on herself.
BB Jensen. All right, I'll get back to y'all when we're at In-N-Out. Oh. They're about to call my number, guys. That was sad. Anna's supposed to be sitting right here.
They changed her seat and there's like literally
yeah,
nowhere.
So
we have a whole road to ourselves.
You're like, Anna, I don't want to be in my bed.
That's my hat. Bye, vlog.
We're back home. In.
Yeah.
Back home.
We don't know where that is.
Bye. How have you been? We're about to board our
flight. Home in PA.
Guys, we're on our run.
See how the color from our faces from when we were younger. There I met friends and I near the bed. till I felt sick.